Now we come to homogeneous differential equation type 2. Example, solve y by dx is equal to 6x minus 2y minus 7 by 3x minus 5 plus 4. Let us see its solution. The given equation can be written as dy by dx equal to 2 into 3x minus y minus 7 by 3x minus y plus 4. Take 2 common from the first two terms of numerator. Now we put 3x minus y is equal to u, so that 3 into 1 minus dy by dx equal to du by dx, or dy by dx equal to 3 minus du by dx. Substitute this in equation 1, then you will get 3 minus du by dx is equal to 2u minus 7 by u plus 4, or du by dx will be 3 minus 2u minus 7 by u plus 4, or this is equal to 3u plus 3 into 4 means 12 minus 2u plus 7, so it is u plus 19 by u plus 4. Therefore, dx will be u plus 4 by u plus 19 du. Now the variables are separable. Integrating, we get integration dx is equal to integration u plus 4 by u plus 19 du. It implies that x is equal to u plus 4 will be break into u plus 19 minus 15 divided by u plus 19 du. This is equal to integration 1 minus 15 by u plus 19 du. This is your integration 1 du means u minus 15 into log u plus 19 plus capital K. K is a constant of integration. So x is equal to 3x minus y minus 15 log 3x minus y plus 19 plus q after substituting the value of u 3x minus y, or 2x minus y is plus k is equal to 15 into log 3x minus y plus 19. This is our required solution. Okay, now you should note down this example in your note copy. If any problem, ask me here. Now come to another type of differential equation, which is linear differential equations. An equation of the form dy by dx plus p into y is equal to q. Here p and q are, they are functions of x or constants. They are not having y. It's said to be a linear differential equation of the first order. The general solution of this can be found. We multiply both sides of this equation by e to the power integral p dx. It will be later on called integrating factor. Then equation 1 will become e to the power integral p dx minus dy into dy by dx plus p into y into integral e to the power p dx. This is equal to q into integration e to the power p dx. It implies that ddx of y into the power integral p dx is equal to q into integral e to the power p dx. When you differentiate this y into e to the power integral p dx, you will get dy by dx into e to the power integral p dx first term, and the second term is e to the power p dx y into ddx of e to the power integral p dx, which will give you p into e to the power integral p dx. So this is differentiation of the left hand side. This can be verified by differentiating the LHS. Therefore, after integration, we have y into e to the power integral p dx is equal to integration q into e to the power integral p dx dx plus c. It will give us the required solution. The quantity e to the power integral p dx is called the integrating factor, or in short, we write it as I dot f. Hence, we have the following formula. Y into integral integrating factor is equal to integration q into integrating factor dx plus c. Now we will see one more example on this. Remember the formula e to the power log n is equal to n. You can prove it, take logarithm of both sides, then that can be equal. For example, solve dy by dx plus y by x is equal to x cube. This equation is of the form dy by dx plus p into y is equal to q, where p and q are functions of x. Here p is 1 by x and q is x cube. Then integrating factor will be e to the power integral p dx. So e to the power 1 upon x, integral 1 upon x dx. Integration 1 upon x means log x, e to the power log x, and it is simply x. From this formula, e to the power log n is equal to n. Next. Now the general solution is y into integrating factor is equal to integration q into integrating factor dx. That is y into x is equal to integration q is your x cube into integrating factor x dx. This is equal to integration x power 4 dx. This is equal to x plus 5 by 5 plus c. So this the general solution is xy is equal to x power 5 by 5 plus c. See another example. Solve dy by dx plus x into y is equal to x cube. Here p is x, q is x cube. Integrating factor is e to the power integral p dx. It is equal to e to the power integral x dx. It is equal to e to the power x square by 2. And the general solution is y into integrating factor is equal to integration q into integrating factor dx. That is e to the power x square by 2 is equal to integration x cube into e to the power x square by 2 dx. Now, to evaluate the right integral on the right hand side, you have needs to substitute x square by 2 is equal to some other variable, suppose u. Rest is not so difficult. You can do it yourself. If you are feeling any difficulty, ask me the same here. First, note down the linear differential equations. Now come to another type of equations which are not linear but which can be reduced to linear form. These type of equations are called Bernoulli equations. Let us see. There are equations of the type dy by dx plus p into y is equal to q into y to the power n. In linear equations, this y to the power n is absent, but in this type of equation, Bernoulli equation, this y to the power n is present. Where p and q, they are functions of x or constants. They do not contain y. Now we divide both sides by y to the power n so that 1 upon y to the power n divided by dx plus p into 1 over y to the power n minus 1 is equal to q. Or we will substitute 1 upon y to the power n minus 1 or y to the power minus n plus 1 is equal to z so that minus n plus 1 into y to the power minus n divided by dx will be dz by dx after differentiating this one. That is minus n plus 1 into 1 upon y to the power n divided by dx is equal to dz by dx. It implies that 1 upon y to the power n divided by dx is equal to 1 by 1 minus n dz by dx. Then this equation using this one will become 1 upon 1 minus n dz by dx plus p into z. Since here we have y to the 1 upon y to the power n minus 1, so it is z. This is equal to q. It means that dz over dx plus p into 1 minus n z is equal to 1 minus n q. Now this equation is linear in z and hence it can be solved by the earlier method. The equation of the form dy by dx plus p into y to the q into y to the power is called the Bernoulli's equation. Now let us see one example. Solve dy by dx plus 1 is equal to e to the power x minus y. We can write it as dy by dx plus 1 is equal to e to the power x by e to the power y. Multiply both sides by e to the power y. So it will be e to the power y dy by dx plus e to the power y is equal to e to the power x. Now substitute e to the power y is equal to z so that e to the power y dy by dx is equal to dz by dx. Now the equation will become dz by dx plus z is equal to e to the power x after substituting this one here. This equation is linear in z. Hence, after integration, we will get integration p dx is equal to integration 1 into dx is equal to x, and therefore integrating factor will be e to the power integral p dx, so e to the power x. And the solution is z into e to the power x is equal to integration e to the power x into e to the power x dx is equal to integration e to the power 2x dx. This is your e to the power 2x by 2 plus c. Now substitute z is equal to e to the power y, so it will be e to the power x plus y is equal to 1 upon 2 e to the power 2x plus c. This is our required solution. See one more example. Dy by dx plus y by x is equal to y square by x square. We divide throughout by y square. The equation will be 1 upon y square dy by dx plus 1 upon y into 1 by x is equal to 1 upon x square. Now substitute z is equal to 1 upon y. So dz over dx is minus 1 upon y square dy by dx. Now substitute this value here in the given equation. So it will be minus dz by dx plus z by x equal to 1 upon x square, or dz by dx minus z by x equal to minus 1 by n square. Now this equation is linear in z. Here p is minus 1 by x and q is minus 1 by x square. Therefore integrating factor will be e to the power integration minus 1 upon x dx, means it is equal to e to the power minus log x. So it is e to the power log 1 by x. It means it is 1 upon x. then the general solution will be z into 1 upon x is equal to integration minus 1 upon x square this q into 1 upon x dx, this integrating factor. So it is integration minus integration 1 upon x cube dx. It is minus integration x to the power minus 3 dx minus x to the power minus 3 plus 1 over minus 2 plus c, therefore 1 upon 2x square plus c. Now substitute z is equal to 1 upon y. So we will get 1 upon xy is equal to 1 upon 2x square plus c. This is our required solution. Note down these two examples also. And after this, we will approach to exact differential equations. Another type of differential equations, exact. This is all our